sold off our horses to some guy in Arizona. White and me couldn't get them back. Flat broke. I hated him for what he'd done to us, but I knew he was in a bad way. Heard he ended up in Douglas, pulled up in the Gaston Hotel, where he shot all that. For a sister who hadn't been alive in years. Oh, riding down never seen no reason why to kick some. With the ranch, but the place folded. Oh man, we never got paid. Then we ran into him outside Winnemucca when we were all down to morning. He broke down crying about what he'd done to us. He said he carried it around like a growing weight. Had a tattoo on his hand. It read, I stole more than I ever gave. He was drunk in the morning. He left us his watch, some drink toast, walked off the job and drifted away. Oh.